Hello?
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make your own tote bag. This is perfect in carrying your essentials around with style. So if you want to know the steps that I did, then definitely keep on watching. The first thing I did was to mark out a tote bag that I have while leaving 1/2 inch for the seam allowance. You can use the measurements on the screen if you don't have one. I cut 4 of these pieces out, 2 para sa lining and 2 rin para sa outer part. I also cut it in fold para mas madali. Para dun sa handle ng bag, I mark out 24 inches long and 3 inch wide from the fabric. She my cherry cola, she gon' keep me sober. Let me keep you close up, I mean like a soda. Sweeter than a champagne. Next, fold the handle in half and sew along the sides. Afterwards, turn the handle inside out. Align the edges using a pin and tap stitch both of the sides to create a sharper look. Moving on with the tote bag, I've placed 2 pieces together and sew along the sides. She my cherry cola, she gon' keep me sober. Let me keep you close up, I mean like a soda. Sweeter than a champagne. Turn one piece inside out and place it inside the other piece. This is going to be the bag's lining. Pin the raw edges and place the handle inside. I've also inserted a pin at the center and used that as a guide to place it equally on both sides. Next, sew along the side. Make sure to leave an opening because you have to turn the bag inside out afterwards. Next, fold the raw edges inside using a pin and attach the other handle by inserting the ends inside. Lastly, I've attached this cute patch because I want it by design to be simple and minimal. Here's again the finished look. I hope you guys find this video helpful, and also please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below for more DIYs. All the other men where I'm just searching for classic and